Okay, let's get started. Let us pray before we start. Dear Father in heaven, we are so grateful for your mercies. You have taken care of us. You have been through different circumstances, and in all of them we have seen your hand. And we're just grateful to, you know, just be allowed to experience your workings in the life of each of the persons that are here. Be with those that have left already in their journey, and be with us as we do this ceremony, celebration ceremony for our accomplishments and what you've done in our lives. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Awesome. This is great stuff. We started as a bigger group, but we are here, and I'm very happy for the accomplishment. And what we're going to do today, we're going to look at, we're going to look back, and we're going to look through the program on what you accomplished through the program. So it's a time of celebration. And what we're going to do is we're going to present a picture of you here. And when you're here, up here, then it's your time to come up. And we want you to actually, instead of me talking, you will do the talking. You would actually say thanks to the people that work with you. Maybe this is probably one of the last times you're going to see them, because you're going to go somewhere else. You could probably go to, you know, Maryland, South Carolina. You know, you probably never meet again. So it's a good time to talk to them and tell them, you know, something about what you remember. And if to anybody on the staff or whatever you want to say, is your opportunity to, you know, to participate in. And we're celebrating you. So it's not a big deal. Don't get too nervous about it. Just enjoy the time. And we're going to start with, we have a package here that we're going to give you. And in that package, what you'll find out is some of the recommendations that you should have, tools to get you started and be successful, make it sustainable when you go back home, okay? And if you have any questions after the celebration or the graduation, we could talk. I might sit down with those that I have not talked yet after the graduation. I want to start with those that have that are leaving actually earlier tomorrow. The other ones I'm going to be talking later on during the night. So let's, oh, yes, and I have here, we're trying to do something to make it the program more sustainable in your life. We want success not here, because you'll see success here, but what we want is success when you go back to your place. Because our idea is that, you know, transform your health, but you go back, change lives. And to do that, you have to be committed with yourself, and that you're able to do the simple things or the simple principles that we taught you. So I'm gonna show you what a resolution is. We'd like you to get a resolution paper. You could probably put this on the board when you get on your wall. When you get home, you could put it there so you could remember the resolutions or commitments that you pledged while you were here in the program. It's voluntary, by the way. I'm gonna give it to you if you wanna do this, you wanna sign it, and the way to do it is you'll sign it, I'll sign it as a witness, and then you pick someone from here, maybe some of the participants, to sign it with you as part of a commitment that you're doing for yourself. Remember that we talked about how to make changes and make it sustainable. We talked about that on Friday, and one of the things is to have accountability, in a sense. So you start, you say what you want to do, which is here, and then you share it with your group, which I'm going to share for you, and the other thing is you keep yourself accountable. And you have created a WhatsApp group, I heard, so that's a good way. But this is another way for you to be committed to what you've done here, what you accomplished through this time. I'm going to read the resolution. a resolution of healthy living. It says, I do solemnly resolve before God to take full responsibility for the body he gave me. So now you're going to take responsibility for the body God gave you. I will get active at least 20 minutes a day, 5 days a week. Okay, so I'll be exercising. I will stay with a plant-based diet. I will not eat between meals. I will not drink with my meals. I will not overeat. I will drink plenty of water between meals. I will forgive those who have wronged me and say I'm sorry to those I have wronged. I will trust God is in control of my life and learn to let go. I will be moderate with the things that are good for me and avoid all that is harmful. I will share what I have learned with those in need to transform their lives. And as you will sign and you get, you know, put your date. The date. Okay, let's get started. I'm excited about this. This is great stuff. You know, the best thing is not, I mean, we get to know you, but when you leave, what you become after this place is what gets me excited. And I'm happy for that, because most of the people you're going to see around here that are not participants of the program have been in part of the program. And they're here because it was something that changed in their life. So that's a testimony to what happens after you leave this place. Let's get started. The first person we're going to invite up, it's Mr. Tibebu Chibishi. Look at him. Awesome. We're very happy. Yeah, come with him.
Yeah.
Here is, not only he did well, look at his blood. I want you to see his blood. Just take a step here in the side so you can see. You can see his transformation. Look at how amazing. This man did really, really awesome. And not only that, he was using insulin, and he is not using insulin anymore. That's great. Isn't that awesome? You're doing really well. Thank you very much. Very much. Let's give your paper. Here. Now, my question to you is, do you want to participate in the resolution? Okay, that's good. Here, you're going to sign it?
Good.
That's great. Sign it here. Right here. It's good. There you go. Okay. And I'm going to sign it for you too, as a witness. Anybody else that you want to sign for you also as a witness? You have to pick one person. Okay, good. Awesome. Yes. Very good, very good.
Picture.
It's a picture now? Here, hold it. In your package, we have
packages.
I want to make sure that you see what we have here. We have a certificate of completion.
Nice.
Very nice. Very good. Awesome. Very good. Great.
There you go.
Is there anything he wants to say to the group?
Yeah, they get it out of the way.
He's saying that. Yeah. Well,
you translate for him.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen. My sons, my kids, as I see you as my children, friends.
Quando darò Barikan, bersalama dengan.
I would like to say congratulations to you all.
Pada lepas rasrastikan.
Within the past 14 days.
Besut tahu kan?
We know each other well.
Besut salam dengan.
We become friends.
Kedem the sisi. Susu anak dingin, nasi sahurkan, kasih betul, ini susu anak dingin jalan.
I was telling earlier to Sisi that I am really addicted to these people. I never even had a chance, believe it, have a chance to explain this feeling. So I'm really happy to express my feelings. If again, if this is all about God's will, here or any other place, we might meet again.
And
this center is our health center. First of all, I would like to I would like to appreciate Raymond in front of you guys, who is the best of my
heart.
And I appreciate God for Raymond. And his wife Lily. I truly appreciate you so much. Maria. I have no words. She never even changed her faces. She would always even try to carry me like this. She is down to
it.
I would like you to, everybody, to applaud for everybody. With all the knowledge that I got so far, with the help of God and you guys, everybody in the center, I am so satisfied. As you see, my result is so amazing. I believe you will see me again with better health. Even if you can't see it, I'm sure I would see it that way. In my country, I'll be the ambassador for this wellness center. The reason why? Because this is my results. Because this is my result. Seeing is believing. I wish everybody you to have the same results like me. Yes, I wish you all the same. And God may protect us all. I would like to appreciate all for listening to me. Thank you so much.
Great. Thank you very much.
We appreciate
those words. Okay. Next in line. Oh, it's Sisi. Let's look at Sisi's transformation. Sisi, come up. Sisi, it's been a hard work for Sisi.
Yes.
A lot of work for her, but she's very good. This is a very, very strong woman you have here, very strong. And I told Sisi, with this blood that you have like this, you might not end up walking after you leave this program. It's going to be really rough for you. And I mean, she's standing. That for me is just a blessing. Because I have seen many other cases like yours. And you have been very strong. It's very strong. And when I looked at her kidneys, I was looking at the numbers. Everything is getting better, Cece. So you just need to keep on strong and continue on your program. I saw the results, and they're really, really good. So look at what we see now. Look how you started, and look where you are now. And we're just very happy for you. Okay? Let's give her the... Now I want to ask you if you want to make your the resolution. You want to? Okay. I'll sign up here. This is where you sign. Okay, MJ. That's very good. Yeah, I'm going to sign. Is there anybody you want to sign also? From the team, from your group?
Maria.
Maria, oh, okay. Okay, Maria.
I love you. Okay.
That's good. Okay, now let's take a picture, no, Maria? Hold on. Yeah. We're going to take a picture for...
The certificate, too?
Yes, and the certificate, too. The certificate, too. Yeah. Let's take a picture with Cece.
Yeah.
That's great, Cece. Is there anything you want to share with the group? Oh, be scared.
Mama said good. I can't say yet.
I truly have no words to appreciate you all.
But
I truly appreciate you all. I thought I was going to die. I thank my God. Give me life and I stand in front of you. Never thought like this way. May God praise all the time. When I fall down, I thought I was gonna lie down forever. That's how I thought. Thank you all. I love you all. I respect you all. I will try my best to push everybody to the center so they got health just like I did. I do. I wish them all to be like me. I thank you all. Raymond, I appreciate you so much. Maria, your wife, Lily, Ernesto, Sergio, everybody, y'all. I love you so much, all the crew. You all are my friends, my brothers and sisters. Love you all. Thank you so much. May God bless everything. May God give us love and peace. Sharon.
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 Great
results. Wow.
Great results. Very good, Sharon. Very good. Huh? Oh, they're all good. They're all good. Sharon, I think when she came here, she didn't know what to expect. But God has been good with her. And, you know, I was talking to her this morning. And I said, you know what? It's great that you have made the changes at the right time to make these changes. And the results show that she has improved quite considerably, especially her diabetes. Right now, it's under control, and which is a concern. That's why she came here, and I'm very happy that she took the time. You know, I'm glad to see these pictures because that means it tells me those that have put the effort, you know, and it shows. When they put the effort, it shows. God does the rest, and I'm glad that you were able to put the effort, and things are going to look different for you. I have the resolution here. I don't know if you...
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, you're absolutely excellent. Well, let me put it here. Sign here and here. It's the 14th.
Oh, yes.
And I'll sign as a witness. And anybody from your group or anybody that you want to be a witness of this. Sergio. Okay, Sergio, come up. Huh? Mahana, but she's not here. Yes. Okay. Sergio, if you can come and sign. It's right here. Excellent. You have her certificate?
Yeah.
Let's take a picture with her resolution and certificate. Okay. Thank you very much. Put it here for you. Is there anything you want to share with the group? Okay.
I'd like to thank everybody, but I especially like to thank God that I was able to take the time and come here. With my little world, it's very busy, but the doors opened up, and I was able to come, and I'm really blessed, and I have really enjoyed getting to know everybody, and I think the one thing that stands out is how everybody hugs. It was very... it was really neat. And I just want to bless everybody and those who have been in the program and those who have left, that they continue and God be with them.
Amen. That's great. Excellent. Next in line, we're going to have Vicky Victoria. Victoria.
Uncle.
Look at her. I mean, it's an amazing thing. She's in a path, and it's in I will say the Autobahn path to health. And she's done so well. You could see. I mean, the big improvements. I mean, it is huge. It is huge. I mean, she still has ways to go, but it's just huge, the improvement that she's done. Victoria, do you want to do the resolution? ¿Quieres hacer la resolución? Okay, great. Very, very good.
How do you start this recording again? I wanted her to take
just
her finger off.
Just stay the finger in the red.
Okay, cool. Let's have the resolution here for you.
Just a moment.
What did you put?
We need a password.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
I don't know how to password.
I was trying to
tell you. Thank you.
Right, I should let it go. Maybe you could touch her, but just touch it once and
I know, it's not like that.
No, no, it's not.
No, like that. All the time.
What do you do?
Yeah, I was holding all the time.
Oh, I was wrong.
You just need to push this and leave it push, okay?
Oh, I was wrong.
All the time, okay? And is there anyone, I think you see anybody that wants to sign with you here? As a witness, como un testigo de lo que tú estás haciendo.
Ernesto.
Ernesto. Okay, come Ernesto.
Is yours the same one?
No. I'm not recording, I'm just taking a picture. For the picture.
Okay, let's take a picture with her. Vamos a tomar una foto, te mandamos la foto. Okay.
I don't know what I'm taking.
Don't take picture, just go to the... We'll send a picture to her.
God damn it.
Okay, thank you very much. Victoria, hoy quisiera compartir con el grupo. Anything you want to share? Yo te lo puedo traducir.
Le doy gracias a Dios primeramente porque Dios me abrió estas puertas de aquí.
I am thankful to God because He opened the doors here for me.
Y creo que no es coincidencia que nadie esté aquí nomás por estar.
It's not by chance that everybody is here at this time.
Yeah. And I'm so happy, estoy muy contenta porque conviví con todos ustedes, una experiencia muy diferente.
And I'm happy that I was able to participate with all of you and live with all of you in this amazing experience.
De diferentes estados.
From different states.
Y las personas que están aquí.
And the people that are here.
Su participación, toda su humildad me gustó mucho.
Your humbleness and your cooperation, I loved a lot.
Solo doy gracias y gracias a todos ustedes por su ayuda. Hasta las niñas, que está bien.
Even the children, I give thanks to.
Yes.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Okay. Okay, next in line. Mr. Josh! Come on, buddy. He's young, man. Come on. Has gone through a lot, and God has made a miracle in his life. So we're excited to see what has happened in your life, my friend. And God has been good with you. So we're very proud of you.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you if you want to do the resolution. Is there any chance you want to go there? Okay, let's read it again. Resolution of a healthy living. It's just the principles that we learn here. I do solemnly resolve before God to take full responsibility for the body He gave me. Okay? So He's the temple of God. This body is the temple of God. You're taking care of it. That's what this is saying. I will get active at least 20 minutes a day, 5 days a week. That's number one. I will stay with a plant-based diet. I will not eat between meals. I will not drink with my meals. I will not overeat. I will drink plenty of water between meals. I will forgive those who have wronged me, and I will say I'm sorry to those that I have wronged. I will trust God that God is in control of my life and learn to let go. I will be moderate with the things that are good for me and avoid all this that is harmful. I will share what I have learned with those in need to transform their lives. Okay, awesome. Very good. Here, can you sign here?
Yeah.
Now you take this resolution with you and make sure you keep it close to you. Okay, 4.
14. 19. Okay, anybody that you want to be a witness of this with you? I'm going to be one of them.
Alberto,
Dulce, tú también, dice que tú también.
Alberto and Dulce. So we got three winners, Dulce. That's good. Here.
That's great.
Take a picture. That's
there you go. Very nice.
Thank you very much. Is there anything you want to share with your cohorts here, your participants?
Well, I just want to thank God for, you know, getting me through this program. You know, God really talked to me during this program, and I noticed that I got closer to Him. In this program than ever before. This is the first time I've ever actually heard God from His footsteps. Believe it or not, I have actually heard the footsteps of God.
Amen.
And that was whenever I prayed, like not too long ago. I prayed with Alberto and Dulce in their room. During that time, it was just me and God that I actually heard Him. And it sort of freaked me out because it was just at a random. But you know, I hope God actually is still with me, even though I messed up. Even though I messed up so many times. But I just hope God can still forgive me for even who I am right now.
Amen.
But you know, I just thank every single one of y'all for helping me get to this program too, and you know, talking to me and stuff. I just appreciate everything. I really appreciate all y'all.
That's good. That's good.
Okay.
Okay, we're going to see some of the highlights of what has happened so far. So strap your seatbelts and let's go. Thank you. applause to everyone. Participation. We're honored that you have chose Lifeline Wellness Center as part of your, you know, transformation, and we're excited what God has in store for each of you. So we're thankful for that. And this place is what this program is made possible by, not only by God, by being part of it. I know that, I trust that, you know, sometimes I see, you know, people coming here, and I sometimes say, well, that's going to be a very difficult case. How are we going to make this happen? And I just, you know, it reminds me, after seeing what goes on, God shows me and says, you know, this is not about anything capability of us here as human beings. This is God working in your life and seeing what I feel is impossible. He makes it possible because God makes everything possible. And if it happens here, you know, where there's a lot of things going on, a lot of changes, it's a lot of complexity, and God can make a change here, He can make it in your life, and in the lives of others. You know, what I think that it's going to happen is that the more you share, and I'm not saying share to have people come to this place. That's great. I am happy for that. But again, God brings the people that are gonna, that need to be here. He'll bring them. It's not about that. It's about you saying, I want to share what I'm doing. You want to know what I, where I went? Come with me. I'm gonna show you what I learned. And you have no idea how many people you can influence by just sharing what you have learned. And that is the key to success. See, the key to success, it's to invite people over to your life to see, to take a look, come and see what God has done in your life. That's all I'm really wanting you to do. Just come and see. Victoria, when you have people that send you here, that wanted to see what happened, it says, well, mm-hmm. I want to show you what I did, and I want to show you in my life. These things are important. Mm-hmm. I mean, we had many things. Our day started with exercise. Maybe you don't have to have people coming over to eat, but they can join you in whatever exercise you're doing. I'm gonna walk, let's go walk together. And then you can talk with them. Then the next thing we did was worship. Maybe you don't do worship at home, you don't open the Word of God, or you don't have that opportunity. Well, start by doing that, you know. Start reading something with your family. Invite them over. Here's what I've learned. Just these little pieces. You can have one piece or the other. You can make people participate with you. Water in the morning. Just teach them how to do that. Just try that. Because people are going to say, I don't think I'm going to do that. Hey, why don't you try the water in the morning? See how you feel the next day. And continue to do it. Simple things like that you share go a long way, not only to helping you out, but also to help others. And that's what we want, okay? So the more you share, the more benefit you're going to get in your life. And that's what we're looking for. We're looking for you can transform other people's life. Now, this program is, it's held by our staff. And I want to just have the staff to stand up. And I wanted to give them a round of applause. These people are working extremely hard. They never stop, or hardly ever stop. You see some of us in front of you, but behind the curtains, there's a lot of things going on, a lot of people, a lot of prayer that goes on for your life. So I want to stand, I have the staff to stand up and just give them a round of applause because they're awesome. happy for to be participating with with the people that are here.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yes, thank you. They're just great.
Thank you.
And I mean the work is done with a lot of love. A lot of love. I mean, there's times that some of us might say, oh, I want to just go to bed right now. And no. Somebody knocks on your door and you just run and do your thing. And those things, in another setting, it will seem like, oh, no, I wanted to just go to bed. But in this setting, it's like, yes, God is using us for something greater, and we're just happy to be part of this. So, you know, I'm happy. I'm happy for all of you. I'm happy for us, for our experience and our testimonies that we have from you. And also, I want to do, you know, a special thank to a special person. I want you to give a round of applause to Grecia. Grecia has been saying, it's not your birthday, it is, Grecia has been serving us for almost 5 months now, and she's been awesome with us. She's done so much and so well for herself and for the staff here. So we just want to give you, you know, say thank you to you. And see you right off. We love you, and we're just happy to see what God has in store for you.
Thank you so much.
Yes. And last but not least, we want to have one of our staff. He, God put in his heart that he wanted to sing. He says, can I sing something? I'm going to sing this time. And you know what? That's great, because everyone that comes here has a story. It's a big story. And, you know, things have not been easy, like probably they weren't easy for you at one point. But they're here because of that. And Manuel has a big testimony also. And to see him coming and wanting to sing, for me, it's proof that God is working in his life mightily. So Manuel, come up. He's gonna come and sing.
Digo, voy a tratar de cantar una alabanza.
Porque
hace tiempo que yo no canto. Pero como dice Ramón, que uno tiene que compartir con los demás lo que uno ha aprendido acerca de Dios.
I'm going to sing a praise, and as Ramon says, everyone needs a chance to be able to share what their experience with God.
Compartir con lo que Dios nos ha enseñado.
What God has shown us.
Sí, Dios me ha dado a mí un don del canto, pero no lo he podido
desarrollar
por algo que me pasó en mi cerebro. Pero le doy muchas gracias a Dios.
God has given me the gift of song, but lately I haven't been able to practice it because of something that happened to me.
Y estoy muy agradecido con él, y yo quiero que ustedes al escuchar esta alabanza mediten en las palabras.
I am very thankful to God, and as I lift this praise, I ask you to listen to and meditate on the words.
En la cruz con Cristo estoy, y ya no vivo yo. Cristo ahora vive en mí. En la cruz con Cristo estoy, y ya no vivo yo. Cristo ahora vive en mí. Cristo ahora. piezas que Cristo nos guardó. Toma el valor, la cruz me quiere, así la Dios, el cual por ti sufrió. Vea tu corazón a Dios.
Participated as far as preparation of the ceremony, Sergio, Ernesto, and Lily, and the rest that have been able to prepare this. And we're going to pray. We're going to have a special prayer, so let's do the same thing that we always do. Let's make a circle. Merciful with each of us. You know, we have seen your hand in each of the lives here, and that's a privilege to be in a place where we can see the hand of God every day working in the lives of all those that have been here. You brought them here, Lord, to plant a seed in their hearts that they have the desire from now on to be life changers. You know how many people are suffering without no knowledge. There's so much, you know, information and misinformation out there, and it's really hard to come down to basic principles. And you have given us these basic principles so that we can have a life and live it abundantly. And live it for your glory and honor. And we're just so thankful for this privilege. As we go on this undertaking, each of us is go a different way, different route that you're sending us. Be with us. I ask that you take care of them that are leaving, that you can guide them throughout this new journey as they starting this new journey today. And allow them, Lord, that they can feel your hand safely guiding them and also protecting them and protecting their families. I ask for a special blessing for all that are here. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
La sabiduría va a ser para mí cuando...